to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Have we trials and temptations? Is there trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged.
You relax in a bus when you don't know the driver. You relax in a plane when you don't know the pilot. You relax in a ship when you don't know the captain. So why don't you relax in life knowing that God is in control?